down. You can also take them out of the way by putting a nail down and holding them out of the way so you don't need to use them. Yeah, so just run the first lot of sheep through the new anti-backer that I designed a while ago. Really happy with it, worked the way I expected. It's got four stoppers in there, so that's really good. And yeah, not really too much to go wrong. She's on the market. Cheers.